to train the hummingbirds. They must be in...
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Reinhardt...
Don't worry. Anytime you want to...
had blocked the way out.
Thank you.
Mission accomplished.
Spyro, we're off to the...
You bumbling! Idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me. I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition.
Dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Today is your lucky day. You have chosen wisely, Spyro.
Yeah. enemies are about to steal a poor princess.
Isn't Prince Azriel just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azriel says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Spyro, I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for a, an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship.
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again! I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. Rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple.
There are
There's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Gross seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. This egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. You've been doing great so far.
careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to...